photo ship. Be a good opportunity for you to get a picture here. That's the Red Tail from the Tuskegee Airmen.
Execute a maximum power pull, producing 70,000 pounds of thrust from its powerful F-119 engines. At a safe altitude, Major Dickinson will quickly loop the aircraft, reversing its flight path, and then roll while diving straight down. So now, stand up, shoot forward, and get ready.
Level off.
Then at less than 2,000 feet of altitude and under complete control, Major Dickinson will actually execute a full 360-degree flat turn. Those afterburners at the crowd. 70,000 pounds of thrust. The Raptor, stiff pitch.
This is gonna get loud now.
Afternoon.